Here it is on the evening of December 22nd, day after the winter solstice. And the downside of the winter solstice is a very dark, gloomy time of year. And so there's just not a lot of solar production. And it's just been really dark and gloomy all day, and actually cleared up a little in the evening, but to offset some of that winter production. My ultimate goal here, sorry, let me turn out of the wind. My ultimate goal is to be able to run the entire house and our cars and everything off grid indefinitely. But I can do that in theory 9 months out of the year. But darn December, January, February, I'm too dark and gloomy, and there's just not enough sun to do it during those times. So I'm offsetting that with a solar, or with a wind turbine. Offsetting the solar with a wind turbine. Experimenting with this. Here's what I've just kind of hastily thrown up. And with jumper cables. And run it to a grid-tie inverter that I've got up here. 1,000-watt grid-tie inverter. Which feeds directly back into the house. Works great. The only problem is not that windy here. Right now it's pretty windy, so it's been making a few watts today. I've seen it as high as 45 watts, which is actually kind of lousy. If this was up another 20 feet, it would probably make 10 times that, so 400 watts maybe. And that's pretty significant, especially if it's running all day, all night. So, anyway, I can't really do the wind. I would ideally like to put it on my housetop, actually put turbines up there, maybe even four or five of them to all work together, but the neighborhood the way it is, that's frowned upon very strongly, so oh well, I don't want to upset the neighbors. I want to make this experiment work with still pleasing everyone else and without anyone noticing that I'm saving energy. So anyway, that's my experiment in wind and solar. So I'll have to come up with another way to make some power. A renewable way. I don't want to burn wood. I don't want to burn gas. We've already canceled our natural gas service and we don't buy gasoline anymore. Everything's electric now. So that's my experiment in renewable energy. So we'll see how it goes. I may have to move this to a different part of the yard. Maybe it'll do better there. Where it is now, it actually is kind of sheltered by the house. So I'm thinking maybe I can move it somewhere else over here. Or, I don't know, maybe somewhere else in the garden area. That is all.